Hello friends, I am Vivek Rathore, author of Making Life Meaningful, Peak Performance and Mindset Coach. Today I am going to talk about what does success mean to me. According to me, it's a five-step of process. It's an evolution of a person towards being the best of himself. So step number one, finding your path, choosing your path, knowing your cup of tea. Finding that path where you are ready to spend your whole life with full energy, with full potential. So now my question to you, have you found your path? For me, it was empowering people, helping people with power of wisdom, with power of knowledge. And I'm walking the same path since past 11 years. Step number two, believing in yourself. And believing your path. You must be the first person to believe in yourself. Don't expect your friends, your family to trust in you unless you believe in yourself. You need to believe in yourself and you need to believe in the path you have chosen for yourself. Step number three, show the courage and start walking the path. Start putting the efforts. Step number four, learning the best of knowledge available in the universe so that you can become best of yourself, that need to be the best performer in any field, and learning all the technical skills of the path you have chosen, and keep walking until you come out as a winner, until you achieve the highest success for you. Step number five, maintaining the best results you are getting, maintaining your performance and heightening your success. So this is the process of success according to me, which I have traveled in my life. So now my question to you, which steps you are on, which is your next step? So lots of thanks, lots of love, lots of energy, lots of power to you. I am speaking my way to success. Thank you.